G'day, brethren. I just coming on to make this short video. I promise that I will make the video on the number of the beast and, yeah, the mark of the beast. But I am not ready with that. But I'll give you something to chew on in the meantime to watch. I just want to say thank you also for your giving and your pray. I appreciate it much, and thank you very much. I want to show you something that it's the Donald Trump's groceries IDEs, the RFID chip. And here we see, and I got a shock to, when I looked through the to the retail, and I saw this retail 2000. 20. Welcome to the future. So 2020 is not far off, and again, everything is ready. The RFID chip is ready, and when a day comes, it will just be ready to install. I would say rather avoid all RFID cards, even ID for the future. When does they do come? Okay, what I just quickly want to show you is that the second beast is the one that works with the RFID chip. And many people say the second beast, of course, is the false prophet. The Pope is the false prophet. The Pope has got to do with religion, period. The Pope is the fourth beast. Yeah, in Revelation 16, let me quickly go to you, show you. Revelation 1 to Revelation 10 deals with the first beast. Okay? Read it. Read it over and over. That deals with the first beast. That is what you call the Antichrist. The second beast is what Revelation 16, 19 and 20 calls the false prophet. The false prophet deals... he is the miracle man. He exercised the power of the first beast. What is a prophet in any case? It's not what you think, what's a prophet. You know what is a prophet? The prophet is, in the olden days, was a spokesman for God. Now, the second beast will be a spokesman for the Antichrist. Period. That's what it is. He exercised all the power of the first beast before him and caused the earth which dwell therein to worship the first beast, whose deadly wound was healed. Now, he is responsible. Donald Trump, he and his son-in-law is in charge of the RFID chip, and Donald emphasized that his presidency, it will happen. And he causes all, both small and great, rich and poor, free and bond, to receive a mark on the right hand on the forehead, and that no man buy or sell, save he had the mark or the name. Choose three things. We had the mark, the name, or the number of the beast. See, there's three things. And that is what I'm going to discuss in the next video. So do set your notification button for it, and do please subscribe. I don't want to take long, so you enjoy the rest of the clip. And let me warn you, do not take the mark of the beast. Jesus is coming soon. Thank you.
We believe that only American citizens should vote in American elections, which is why the time has come for voter ID, like everything else. Voter ID. You know, if you go out and you want to buy groceries, you need a picture on a card. You need ID. You go out and you want to buy anything, you need ID and you need your picture.
Hello?
Hi, Grandma. We're gonna come over for dinner right now.